Traveling alone can be very scary, especially abroad in places you don't know. Solo travel can also be very freeing, so choosing the right place is vital. Welcome to Around the World. Today, we'll look at the best places for solo travelers. Are you a fan of our channel? Be sure to subscribe to Around the World and ring the bell to be notified about our latest videos. Number 10, Seville, Spain. Although cosmopolitan, it yet retains a certain Spanish flavor. It's really simple to travel to Seville. There is a lot to see and do, it is walkable, and it exudes a welcoming atmosphere. Although the natives are quite polite and certain restaurants and tour guides speak English, you might need some basic Spanish outside of these contexts. Seville's historic center is safe, although if you can, try to stay away from the bus terminal late at night. Number 9. Ubud, Indonesia. It is an excellently relaxed location for lone travelers to unwind, think, and refuel. Bali is also a year-round vacation spot. Although summer is the busiest, the island is equally charming in the winter. Ubud, which is surrounded by emerald rice fields and mist-draped mountains, is a popular destination for solo visitors. So getting a table for one or participating in activities by yourself won't draw strange glances. Number 8. Redding, California. People often associate Redding with the CARE fire, a wildfire that wreaked havoc in Northern California. However, everything has recovered and is once again as lovely as it was prior to the fire. It's a town that's big enough for you to explore on your own, but small enough that if you stay for a week, you'll get to know three bartenders and think about how much Shasta Lake real estate costs. Number 7. Berlin, Germany. Berlin's well-deserved reputation as one of the nicest, most accepting towns in Europe and its legendary nightlife attract legions of solo travelers. Berlin is one of the best party cities in Europe, offering a variety of enormous clubs and beer gardens covered in graffiti, but you can also take in the history and culture because there are so many monuments, museums, and cafes to visit. Number 6. Bangkok, Thailand. Bangkok is a large city, making it intimidating for a solo traveler, but you won't be alone for very long thanks to the welcoming natives. After a few beers or vodka sodas at a bar opening or expat mixer, you'll be crowded into a tuk-tuk with a motley crew and driven to a nightclub or after-party. Along with travel to the various islands in and surrounding Thailand, there are a ton of other things available. Number 5. Singapore. Due to its popularity as a tourist destination, the area is clean and quite safe, and the residents are generally kind and willing to help. Aside from the locals, there are a ton of other things to do in Singapore, such as taking an audio tour of the Chinatown Heritage Center, marveling at the otherworldly gardens by the bay, and swimming in a luxury rooftop pool, or joining the masses at the hawker food courts. It is appropriate for single travelers to visit the city. Number 4. Wales, UK. Some of the world's most stunning beaches can be found in Wales. Wales is excellent for single travelers because it is very safe. There are places where you may set up a tent close to the shore and listen to the waves as you sleep. For a more vintage vibe, you can even book a bed and breakfast in an old castle. Don't forget to visit the neighborhood pubs. The people there are really welcoming, and you'll quickly make some friends. Number 3. Athens, Greece. Greece, especially Santorini, is frequently seen as a honeymoon destination, but it's also a fantastic destination for lone travelers. It is an excellent spot to explore some ruins, discover the culture, and take in natural beauty, even if it can get crowded with tourists. The locals are quite welcoming and make an effort to accommodate, especially solitary travelers. Number 2. Glacier National Park, Montana. For people who appreciate nature, this is the ideal location. It is a big, stunning hiking area that covers more than 1 million acres, has 175 mountains, and 745 kilometers of groomed hiking paths. Plenty of wildlife will be visible to you, especially when you're by yourself, as there is less noise to frighten the animals away. You can gain a completely fresh viewpoint and a sensation of inner calm by yourself in nature. Number 1. Ireland. Travel is generally less stressful because Ireland is typically an easy place to reach. Ireland's small size allows you to see a lot of it in a short period of time. And there are a few ways to get there: on foot, by bicycle, or by hiring a vehicle. There is also a ton of beautiful natural beauty and sights to take in. As a result of the popularity of this destination for lone travelers, you will easily meet new people. Do you agree with our picks? Check out these other videos for great travel destinations, and be sure to subscribe and click the bell to be notified about our latest videos.